Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our Let's Play of Daggerfall. That's the vampire. Didn't have a chance to hit record and kill the vampire type, but the vampire's dead. So, let's see, how are we gonna do this? Because, well, that sucked. You get to see me kill the vampire. We need to find an inn. By the way, that sound you hear in the background, in the game that is, that's King Lysandus' soul or whatever. That motherfucker is going to be doing that. And he only does that from level 2 forward. Once you reach level 2... he's gonna start haunting the area, and you'll have, like, he's gonna have, like, all these manners of, ghosts and demons and all that other shit.
Thank you.
have to go to the mage's guild to identify that. Unless I had the skill to identify myself, which I don't. But what's in the wagon? Just gold. I think the commerce area is right over here. Yep. Let's go on foot. Let's check out this bank. Banking. Yeah, we could deposit. Buy a house. Oh, they're expensive. Buy a ship. Dude sounds like he like sat down on his balls too fast.
Oh, my balls.
Or not the princess, but the queen. See. Okay, so that's her. As I say that you're keenly interested in a haunting Daggerfall, my father and King Lysandus were somewhat close. You should come visit me. Oh, okay, so I gotta go to Sentinel. Alright. Let's see what the Queen wants from us. I've noticed that she has been paying for the upkeep of a fortress called Castle Necromagen. Okay. Son of a bitch, what did you do now? King of First Hold in the Summer's Isle. Alright, so what does this gotta do with... What does that gotta do with me? Oh, I didn't know I could just do that. Yeah. Get me over there. What am I doing in this place again? Of the parcels of paper Olmos has been bringing there. Oh, I gotta find some fucking paperwork. Damn it. Shit, this is gonna take a while. And these bitches. Wait, do I have a potion? Free action. Yes, I do. We would need a cure paralyzation. For those ghosts. God dang it again! Do I have another potion? I do not. Saved. Oh, these fucking ghosts, man. We definitely need, we need to invest in a cure paralyzation spell, because, I mean, this dungeon, if we've ran into, like, two or three of these ghosts so far, you can bet there's going to be a lot more. We really need a cure paralyzation. Yeah, because this is fucking ridiculous. And another. Holy shit! Yeah, I got the door stopping him from attacking me. I don't want to deal with these damn ghosts paralyzing me and then taking their cheap fucking shots. Shit's annoying. Holy shit. Bro. Every fucking time, man. I'm just trying to rest. Annoyed. Why won't it let me? God. How am I gonna heal myself if it won't let me rest? Okay, I was like, am I stuck? Here we go. You can kind of notice how some of these dungeons look familiar, but again, they change after you level up, and I think certain regions or something like that, I don't know. We're just looking for some paperwork around here. Ooh, backstab worked. I think that was like the second or third backstab I had. Oh, motherfucker. Might be something down there. Or not. All right, where? Thank you. Oh, finally, I'm able to rest. Let me save. Okay. Ooh, let me see. Let's zoom out. There we go. Alright. Yeah, see, like, there's two ways to go, right? You got left side of the dungeon, right side of the dungeon, based on the entry and exit. So there's an underground. But let's make sure we've been everywhere else. There is this over here. Let me see. How do I? Okay, so I can go straight forward and then a right. Okay, and then we shoot up. Stupid fucking ghost! I hope this dungeon's not broken. Let's see. That looks like the paper we need. Those are badly burned, but some words can still be read. Let's get out of here. Oh my goodness. It didn't save it. Or did I forget to put an anchor? Let's see. Where's the exit? It's so strange that they have me come entering the city from this side of the gate. That's usually the other side. much. Nice. Okay. Thank you. the King of Worms sent. Vegetable stew. Oh shit, did I hurt? That's what we need. Free action, cure paralyzation. Problem is, it costs like 253. I'm not sure what governing trait that one goes to. What do you belong to? $225 is what I have. Are we able to join? Yes, you're worthy to join. Yay, we can join. That means we could train and get cheaper spells and cheaper training. Yes. North. Patience. Awesome. Let's double check real quick. What made us... So, it wasn't you. It wasn't mysticism. What allowed him to want us to join? It's kind of strange. Well, we'll take advantage of it. Let's see. Buy magic item. Wait, what'd he say? You're not sufficient in the rank. Alright, I guess I'll go fuck myself. Buy spells. Cure. It still costs the same. Alright, training. What can you train me in? Just about everything we would possibly want. I need to figure out for that.
Excuse me.
Or at least if we can make the skill high enough. But what governing trait does cure paralyzation go to? Is that restoration? I mean, it's a cure. And generally speaking, most cures are restorations. So what we can try and do is spend 3,400 on 5 days worth of training for restoration and then see if the if this goes down, if 253 goes down, and maybe the cost. We could try doing that. I kind of want to do that, so we'll save just in case. Hold up.
What are my medical?
Okay. Mysticism. It's gonna be an issue. Yeah, see, it's at 18. Shoot. Okay, training. Restoration for 5 days. 3 hours extra. Okay. Minor restorations at 22. Was that where it was last time? I was paying attention. I think it was at 18 and then it went to 22. Let's find out. Free action, 968, 242. All right, that's what it is restoration. All right, let's find us a bed, rest, and do you guys have a bed around here? You guys have to have a bed around here. Come on, there's gotta be a bed. I would say let's get the skill high enough that I can get it to be maybe in the hundreds, if possible. If possible. Straight down here. I think this is it right here. Yep, this is the one. Alrighty. Are you the one I need to talk to? Room, 1 day, sure, goodbye. For 12 hours. I think 12 hours would be the minimum. You wake up, check and make sure. Yeah, 22. Okay. I think it's 12 hours, is what you need to reset. head straight north. Or maybe not, because they're probably going to be closed. So let's just go back and wait. Let's see. Medical skill went up. That's what's up. I think one thing I forgot to mention to you guys. In this game, the training, the highest you can go to, the highest you can go to through trainers is 50-51%, I believe. Yeah, we're getting there. Restoration has increased 27%. Oh, how nice. How much money are we? About 14,000. Okay. What time is it? Alright. $217. Well, I could buy it and at least use it once. I think if we get it to about 50-ish%, should be. Oh man, where'd you come from? Robe wizard with a rather confused demeanor bumbles about. His distance from reality seems to vary from every passing moment. He stumbles close enough to focus his eyes on you and then speaks. Sir, I have a fine bracer here, enchanted with powerful magic. I can't remember what enchantment is, or I'd be selling it for a lot. Just for $750, it's all yours for the bracer. Sure. Worse. But I debated it, and I fought it and won. Damn it, I keep forgetting. They put me on this side of the fucking place, man. Let me get mead and, oh, you're not, oh, I already ate. Okay. For 4 hours this time. Oh, I didn't mean to do 12. Well, they made me a wolf. What time is it? I don't know if anyone's going to be outside right now. Everybody tends to run away. This is one of the problems with you changing into a werewolf. Everyone stays inside. And then you're kind of screwed. Let's see. Loiter, I don't know, 3 hours? Ain't nobody coming outside. I think what I could try and do is spell book, lycanthropy. There we go. The only way I can cheat it is by doing that. Gonna be satiated on this thing, or what's up? How many innocent people do I have to kill? I thought I just had to kill one. Quite understanding. I thought yeah, this was the gate that I thought would have been out, but for this thing I got going on. I thought all I had to kill was just one innocent, and I'm killing like a whole town's worth, man. Like, the fuck is happening here? Whatever, I'm gonna do where underscore shape me. Okay, and let's go spellbook, lycanthropy, dream one skin of the moon. Wait a minute, so that, I think that's where you're forced to. I'm an idiot. When you dream of the moon, you're forced to turn into the werewolf. And then when you get that other thing that says you feel the need to hunt the innocent, that's where you have to kill somebody. That's what it is. I'm an idiot. Let me see. Continue real quick. I need to see something before I go back. 36. Exit. Load. Because I don't want to go around just... Well, I don't think it matters, does it? I mean... No. I'll stop the video and we'll try and fix this. Leave a like, comment, subscribe.